Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
You ready?
All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has. Good punch land.
All right, early round one, we'll see if he can use that jab and try to keep his opponent on the outside. Must be nice for these long fighters, huh?
I mean, they are able to as he tries to enter into range. Tonight, he needs to use his jab, use his kicks to hit his opponent before his opponent can get into range to even start thinking about striking.
Oh, wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, elbows from the bottom now, okay. And they both stand up. Oh, and he caught the kick.
Great diversity in his attack. Nice elbow for the punch.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
Takedown defense holds up. Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Oh!
Real sneaky body.
Oh, another huge knee. He is on point tonight.
Caught that. Now, there's danger in that, too, because when you start reaching out to catch that kick, it's a high kick. And you're in a lot of trouble.
Clean with the right hook. Minute and a half to go in our opening round. All right, well, he's got him softened up here. Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Mehta. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Man, striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch. Take him down, cut, takes him down, cut, over and over to secure these takedowns.
All right, a lot of high-level striking action in that last round. Daniel, take us through it, if you will.
Tit for tat, who has the best chin? It seemed as though they were looking for that answer. Both guys took risk. What a fantastic round.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always gonna be. When you have two very talented fighters, sometimes it's very even, as we saw in round number one.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops his big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Big knee there.
punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Just over 3 minutes to go in round two. All right, lands a kick there. Pretty well done.
Really good accuracy landing that kick.
So we call on the numbers here. 40 total strikes have landed for John Jones. And if you care, just over 40% on the connection rate thus far. 41% accuracy tonight against Thiago Santos. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Back to the left hand now, unable to connect.
Over and over. You come up, you go down. Another takedown land.
Push him off! Push him off!
All right, side control now. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Big elbow there, lands. All right, side control now, DC. You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
A lot of tricks.
All right, good movement by him here on the ground. He really is a master of these transitions.
He is a master of movement on the ground. You never know where he's going to be.
Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes on your opponent.
He might get a finish here.
Wait.
All right, so there's the end of the round. The big moment in it, of course, the shot to the liver that buckled his opponent.
He hurt him bad. He went right to the...
All right, pretty good back and forth action in the previous two rounds. Your expectations here as this next round gets underway?
I expect the action to really pick up now. These guys have to lay it on the line as we start to approach the end of the fight.
Oh, huge block!
Oh, really making good use of his reach advantage as he lands the straight punch there. Well, he continues to offer up the kick here, but just misses with that one. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Oh, there's a takedown attempt, unable to get the fight to the ground. Nice job by the opponent.
Nice job by the opponent, defending the takedown, but now he is going to have to mix it up again. The first shot will not work. He's got to go 1, 2, 3 at a time to try to overwhelm him, to give him too much to process to try to get this fight to the ground.
And potentially a critical takedown here. 3 minutes to go in round three. All right, well, he continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Now maybe trying to get to a choke position here, DC. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Back to the feet now. These are unofficial, but changes levels now.
Oh, man, he was in a single, got to a high crotch. Oh! Nice big takedown. What a technique. What a takedown. Great high impact skill.
You could feel the canvas reverberating here at the bottom.
I mean, right there. Boom, 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 boom. It's like me running anywhere, John.
Jones gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
He's going to try to take him down. There you go.
Oh, he slams him down with authority. Having his way with him here. And he's back up again. So the takedown from the clinch now. Ooh, nice trip to get the takedown. Under a minute now to go in the fight. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Well, working pretty effectively from the top here. Nice ground and pound by Jones. I love watching this guy move on the ground. Another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
Well, he's got his back now. Hammer fist blocked. They go the 15-minute distance. What a fight. The official decision is in.